Burning up all the world's fossil fuel reserves as fast as possible is not conservative. That's one. Two is burning up the world's crude oil reserves is not being done for the children.